I was asked to think about how you build a best-in-class analytics team within your organization. And I know that there's a lot of options here. Again, there's a lot of vendors that help on the analytics side. I'm going to talk a little bit about how we partner with a software as a service organization, but it's really trying to build it ourselves. We need to do this. It's really, really important. If you don't have the data and you don't have the activity surrounding your patients, or if you're a health plan, your members, as you will, that's the really important piece here to make you competitive and make you try and bend the cost curve and improve outcomes. We formed an IT charter. So we have obviously robust information technology organization. We're building an analytics organization around that. It's really, really kind of cool stuff when you think about it, because we're taking data for the first time and putting it in the hands of our providers at the point of service. And that's really, really key if you're going to do something well. As I said, we have a relationship, and I'm going to get over the infrastructure and sort of the relationship with our outsourced vendor partner. They're very, very good, but we, at the tail end, or I should say at the front end of this conversation, we wanted to do this ourselves for the most part. We looked to an outsourced vendor to build a warehouse, build the capability to drink down all the data, so to speak, from all the various different sources, but we have really built our own Power BI and front end ourselves in order to try and customize to the extent we could do it.